Hey guys, it's Haley, Cosmetology 120 Lab, and today we're going to do basic facial. So we are greeting our client, escorting them to the work area. We're going to talk about their preferences, their styles, what they're hoping to get out of today's service. We're going to do a basic skin analysis. We're looking at the skin. We're looking for skin that is inflamed, irritated, swollen, red, broken. Skin. We're also looking for areas that may have wounds or open sores in the area to be worked on today. And we are looking for infection and or infestation that could stop us from safely completing the service today. Also, if the client is free from all of that, we are going to do the client consultation form. Going over the client consultation form, we are going to discuss any medications or products that the client has used within the last 72 hours. We're going to talk about any known allergies that the client may have. We are going to discuss any facial surgeries that the client has had within the last 3 months and if they remain under a doctor's care for those. We are going to talk about whether the client is prone to cold sores or fever blisters. And we are going to discuss any exfoliants or skin lightening agents that the client has used within the last 72 hours, such as BHAs or AHAs, as well as any injections the client has had, facial injections the client has had within the last 3 weeks, such as Botox or hyaluronic fillers. And if the client is free from all of those, then we can go ahead and move forward with today's service. So starting the service, we are going to wash our hands with warm running water and lathering with liquid antibacterial soap. Tell her yes. Drying with a disposable paper towel. Turning off the water with the paper towel and disposing of that paper towel in the trash. And then we are going to sanitize the hand sanitizer. Hand sanitizer does have to be between 62 and 70% ethyl alcohol. This particular product is 70%. We're going to use our barbicide wipes to clean our area. So So herbicide wipes are EPA registered, verified effective as a vericidal, fungicidal, bactericidal agent, and they are approved safe for use in the spa and salon setting. So with wipe number one, we are cleaning and sanitizing the work area. We are gonna wipe down and stuff our hot cabbie. Also gonna wipe down and turn on our steamer, make sure it's been filled with distilled water and essential oils. We are going to wipe down the lamp and make sure that it is working properly, and it is. And then we're going to wipe down our items on our cart. Wipe number two, we are disinfecting the area. We're disinfecting our workspace, table, lamp. Steamer, make sure that's working. Wipe down our hot cabbie, make sure it's getting warm. So I have cleanser, exfoliant, massage cream, mask, eye cream, and moisturizer. Have my bowl that I am going to fill with, this would be warm water from my sink. Also have astringent for extractions and toner. And I have my eye rounds, 4x4s, cotton swabs, etc. on my cart. We're going to use this as our flat and fitted sheet. To roll a towel for under the client's neck. And we have a towel for the décolleté. And a towel for across my lap. We are going to assist the client onto the table. And now we're going to wash our hands again. So wetting our hands under warm running water, lathering with liquid antibacterial soap. Drying with a disposable paper towel, turning off the water with that paper towel, disposing of that in the trash, and then using hand sanitizer to sanitize. Thank you. things in our lamp to look at the client's skin. We're looking for any open sores or abrasions. We're looking for excess sebum, dryness, dehydration, mature aging skin, fine lines, freckles, wrinkles.
Thank you.
So the exfoliation's on, and we're going to apply steam. So steam will be applied to the client's skin. We're going to point the steamer at the client's chin and keep it about 16 inches away from the skin, and the steam will be allowed to run for 3 to 5 minutes. Now we're going to apply a steam towel to the client's face.
Thank you.
When doing extractions, you want to keep that to 5 to 7 minutes just to ensure the comfort of your client.